F, the Abominable Snowman.
Thank you, thank you. Hi, everybody, and welcome. I'm so glad Game Show Network offered me this gig as soon as Captain Kangaroo turned it down. Let me tell you, being a living legend doesn't exactly heat the igloo. Now, before we begin, I want to discuss the term abominable snowman. I, for one, think it's a bit harsh. From now on, what about moody snowman or surly snowman? Temperamental Yeti? Come on, my feelings get bruised too. Especially when people make fun of my name. What's funny about Jeff, huh? What? Say it to my face. Come on, say it. Let's get to our first episode of the Snow Day Marathon. Beat the Clock, a show where the elves are adorable and the wardrobe is, well, abominable.
Stay tuned. Snow Day is underway. Welcome back to Game Show Network's Snow Day Marathon.
Coming up next is the word game Lingo, my second favorite game of all time. My first favorite is a game I play whenever I'm on a desolate mountain summit and spot a group of international climbers. I don't really have a formal name for it, so I just call it Eat the Frenchman. I used to call it Eat the Sherpa, but I had to change things up because I was getting the acid reflux. They're all gristle. Speaking of gristle, here's a holiday match game clip that just might give you heartburn.
Hello there, Santa. Are you there? Yes, yes. Oh, I just brought a friend. Santa has a friend. This was for you, sir. You have a seat right here.
Johnny's still with us. Merry Christmas. I would just like to say we just came from the Macy's Day Parade.
Yeah.
And I have something for you, Gene. I have no more bags left. I had such a busy day this overacting season. So I brought this pillowcase from a certain hotel in Encino. And in it, look for you, Gene, another very boring Reuben Brothers suit. For this new Christmas gift.
Well, thank you very much, Santa.
Stay tuned for Lingo. Coming up next, you're in Game Show Network's Snow Day Marathon.
America's favorite word game, it's Lingo. And here's your host, Chuck Woolery.
Happy holidays, everybody, and welcome to Lingo. We have two teams playing today for a chance to win more than $15,000 in cash and prizes. Going to meet them right now. Here's Santa.
Hello, I'm Bill Hauser from Reseda, California. I'm an attorney, and this is my personal fitness trainer.
Molly Ann Holt from Southern California, and 15 years in the health and fitness industry.
Hi, my name's Samantha Webb. I'm from Thousand Oaks, California, a hairdresser, and this is my good friend, Rebecca.
Hi, I'm Rebecca Neeson, and I am originally from Thousand Oaks, California, and I'm an accountant.
Welcome, everybody. Good luck to you all, and here's how we play Lingo. The team in control gets up to five chances to guess a mystery word. We start with the first letter of the word. The players take their turns making guesses, and our board will indicate if a letter is correct and if it's in the right place. A correct answer is worth 25 points. But if at any time you give us a word that doesn't fit, isn't a real word, or you take too long, control passes to the next team, and they have a chance to win those points. Now, the team with a correct guess then gets to draw two Lingo balls with numbers that correspond to their own Lingo board. All you have to do is complete a row of numbers, either five across, up and down, or diagonally. Each Lingo is worth 50 points and a free letter during the bonus Lingo, and that's how you play the game. Bill and Molly Ann won the tossback stage, so Bill, you're going to be going first, and here is your board. All right, mark off 10 over to Samantha and Rebecca. And mark off 10 for you. All right, Bill and Molly Ann, here's your first word, first letter. Bill is, it's a B.
Blind, B-L-I-N-D.
Well, you got a B. What do you think, Molly Ann?
Beach, B-E-A-C-H.
Well, there's an H. You guys can cooperate, you know.
B-A-T-C-H, batch.
B-A-T-C-H, good. No, that wasn't it.
Blonde.
B-L-A.
No, didn't get it. Okay, Samantha, Rebecca, you get a bonus letter, and it's an R. Does that help you?
Brush, B-R-U-S-H.
Maybe, could be that simple. And it was. Very nice. All right, reach in there, get a couple of lingo balls. Let's put them on the board and see where you are.
10.
Got a 10, left center. Go ahead, Rebecca.
18.
And an 18. Right next door. All right, quickly, Samantha and Rebecca have 25. Bill and Molly Ann are 0. Samantha and Rebecca, you're still in control. Here's your next word. First letter is F. Rebecca?
False. F-L-A-S-E.
Mm-hmm. You have
I did.
Yeah, you misspelled it, so you lose your turn, and it goes over to Bill and Molly Ann. They get an extra letter, and let's see what happens. It's an L. Help you?
Fling, F-L-I-N-G.
Well, there's the F and the L. Molly Ann?
Flash, F-L-A-S-H.
F-L-A-S-H.
Yes.
No.
Flood, F-L-O-O-D.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. What was that little thing you did to him there? What was that? Just before he spelled flood, you just whacked him right in the rear end. I saw that.
That's a cow punch.
A cow punch. I reach in there and get a couple of numbers. A lot of body language going on over here. The dreaded red ball. Ooh, that's
Bill.
A stopper. Well, score is 25-25. We're going to take a break, come back, and we'll work this out. Stay with us. More lingo. Welcome back to Lingo, everybody. Going to find out a little bit more about our players. Start with Bill right here. How you doing, Bill?
Pretty good, Chuck.
Welcome to the show.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Nice to see you all dressed up like Santa. Tell me more about yourself.
Well, I'm a trial attorney in Los Angeles, California, and I do a lot of business litigation.
Well, it's nice to have you here, Bill.
Thank you very much.
And Molly, tell me more about yourself.
Well, I moved out here, gosh, almost 2.5 years ago from Texas, Houston, Texas originally, and 15 years in the health and fitness business. I've always been encouraging people to be better, just like yourself, when you're in the entertainment
Welcome
world.
Welcome to the Molly Show, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. Hey, so you know what, Chuck? I'm gonna shape you up with Shape Up with Molly.
Okay, there you go. Welcome
That's
to the
me.
Show. Good
Thank
luck to you.
You. Merry Christmas
Thank
to you,
you.
Too,
Same
and
to
your
you.
Family.
Thank you.
Okay.
You never can say goodbye to Molly. She's ready to go. Hi, Sam, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Tell me more about yourself.
Well, I'm a hairdresser in Thousand Oaks, California, who just enjoys going out, dancing, having a good time.
That's nice to have you here. Good luck to you. Hi, Rebecca.
I'm an auditor for a small CPA firm in L.A., and I enjoy it.
Great. Nice to have you both here.
Thank
good
you.
Luck to both of you. And Rebecca, Samantha, they're going to play first. Here is your next word. There we go, Samantha.
Stamp. S-T-A-M-P.
Okay.
Serve. S-E-R-V-E.
No help.
Saint. S-A-I-N-T.
Okay. There's an N, but it's out of place.
Sunny, maybe. Sunny. S-U-N-N-Y.
Maybe. There's a Y in place. Last chance. Funny. Samantha? No. Ran out of time. Okay. We have a bonus letter coming to Bill and Molly Ann. Molly Ann, you're up, and it's an N.
Snowy, S-N-O-W-Y.
Maybe. You got it.
Yeah.
Stole that right out from under him. Okay, reach in there and get you a couple of numbers, and we're looking for a lingo here.
57.
Okay, Bill, what do you got? It's hard to handle with gloves, isn't
one
it?
One or ten?
That's a one. Turn it upside down, it's a 10. No, it's still a one. All righty. Bill and Molly Ann have 50. Samantha and Rebecca have 25. Bill and Molly Ann still in control. Here's your next letter. It's a T, Bill.
Trend. T-R-E-N-D.
No help. Molly Ann.
Train. T-R-A-I-N.
That won't be the word, but may give you some help. Give you an I, out of place.
Title, T-I-T-L-E.
Good. T out of place.
Tight, T-I-G-H-T.
Okay. That's it. Got it.
Woo! Yeah.
All right. Reach in there and get a couple of numbers.
65.
17 or 61 will give you a lingo. Let's see what you got.
Ooh. 61.
61 will do it.
Yes.
There's the first lingo of the day. Congratulations. All right, Bill and Molly Ann, they have 125. Samantha and Rebecca have 25. Bill and Molly Ann get a new board. Oh, they don't get a new board. Well, that means we're out of time for round one, but don't go away. You got more to come with round two right after this. Stay with us.
Snow Day Marathon.
I don't know about you, but all these holiday hijinks are getting me into the spirit of the season. Good thing I've got my holiday spirits handy. It's made of yeast, hops, and the fermented blood of wayward travelers. And man, the stuff gets you faced. Yeah, sure, I love the joy of holiday spirits. Ah, look out, it's a woolery mammoth. Ah!
Stay tuned for more lingo, followed by Friend or Foe. It's all part of Game Show Network's Snow Day Marathon.
Welcome back to round two, everybody. This round, the points are doubled, meaning a correct word is now worth 50 points and a lingo is worth 100 points. We've also added three question mark balls, and they act as wild cards. And remember, at the end of this round, the team with the most points get a chance to play for bonus lingo, $15,000 in cash and prizes. A lot of money this time, yeah. Rebecca and Samantha are going to go first, but first we've got to get Bill and Molly in their board. They haven't gotten their board yet. Here it comes. Mark off 10 of those numbers. Next puzzle up. Rebecca, the first letter, it's a D. There it is.
Doubt. D-O-U-B-T.
Okey-doke. You got a T there at the end.
No. But donut. D-O-N-U-T. Letters aren't in it.
No help. Quickly, stay alive.
Say anything, Daddy. Don't.
Oh, boy. Bill and Molly Ann, D-R. And Bill? No. Boy, Samantha, Rebecca, what a break for you. And another bonus letter.
Drift, D-R-I-F-T.
Yep, got it. There it is. All right, now you stole it. 14 or a 58 for a lingo. Samantha, you want to reach in there and grab one of those things?
Six.
That would be a six. A two, a 14, a 50, or a 58?
14.
14 will do it. There's your lingo. All righty. Put you on the board. We got a game going here now. Samantha are back up to 175 points. Bill and Molly Ann are at 125. Bill and Molly Ann still in control. All right, board and for Rebecca and Samantha are elves. There you are. Mark off 10. And for Bill and Molly Ann, here's your next word. Got Santa's going with a W. Molly Ann.
Watch. W-A-T-C-H.
Well, there's an H.
Which, W-I-T-C-H.
Got an I out of place. Molly Ann.
Okay. Which, W-H-I-C-H.
Okay, it's in the right place.
Help me.
Whoa, too late. Samantha, Rebecca, you get a bonus letter. It's an E. Help you?
Way.
Rebecca?
Way. W-E-I-G-H.
Could be. Got it. Well, that's another steal. Another steal for you. Reach in there and get a couple of lingo balls. Let's put them on the board.
No
babies. 32. Samantha's got a 32. 36 will give you a lingo.
44.
44. Okay, you're still in control. Here's your next word. Starts with a C.
Cause, C-A-U-S-E.
There's an A out of place. Rebecca?
Cramp, C-R-A-M-P.
A falls into place?
Clash, C-L-A-S-H.
No, that won't be it, but it may help you. Got an H. Help each other quick. Ooh, lost it. Well, bonus letter comes over to Bill and Molly Ann, so Santa's, Molly Ann, what do you think it is?
Coach, C-O-A-C-H, yes.
Let's see. That's what it is, you got it. All right, this ought to put you back into play. Reach down there and get you a couple of Lingo balls, see what's going to go on. Oh, Luce lost your turn.
Oh,
sometimes, you know,
I get
Todd, sometimes it works to your advantage and sometimes it doesn't. We'll see. Bill and Molly Ann, our Santas, have 175. Samantha and Rebecca are the elves. I got 225. Samantha and Rebecca have next word coming up. And Samantha, it's a T.
Trust. T-R-U-S-T.
Have an S out of place.
Trash. T-R-A-S-H.
Maybe. No.
Twist. T-W-I-S-T.
Keeps you in the game?
Yeah.
May help. Didn't.
Trick. T-R-I-C-K.
Okay, still keeps you in the game. No help. Last chance. Samantha?
Traps, T-R-A-P-S.
No, I'm gonna help you there. Okay, well there's all three. Bonus letter ought to tie this one up for you. You can steal this, I believe. Here comes the bonus letter, Bill and Molly Ann.
Go ahead, who's up?
Help you?
Trees, T-R-E-E-S.
I think it might be that simple.
Yes.
And it was, yeah, okay. All right, let's see. Reach in there and get you a couple of numbers, and you're going to come up with a, what's going to give it to you here? Nothing yet, I think.
I have 35.
35. All right, lower middle, 31 will give you a Lingo.
Come on, Bill.
11.
11. Okay, Molly Ann and Bill, our Santa Clauses, have 225. Samantha and Rebecca, our elves, have 225. We're all tied up. We got a game going here, folks. And here comes your next word, Bill and Molly Ann. Molly Ann, you're up first with a K.
Kings.
Okay, knight. K-N-I.
Keep spelling it. Keep going.
G.
Keep going.
H.
Okay, it's too long. It goes over to Samantha and Rebecca.
Knife. K-N-I-F-E.
No help.
Knock. K-N-O-C-K.
Maybe. There's an O in place.
Known. K-N-O-W-N.
Nice.
Knoll. K-N-O-L-L.
Last chance at it, Rebecca.
Not.
Spell it, please.
K-N-O.
Keep going.
Keep C-H. Going.
Is that a word? Notch. It's a word, but it's not spelled properly. So come over to Molly Ann, and here is your last bonus letter. And Molly Ann, Bill, what is it?
It's not. K-N-O-T-T.
No, not.
That is not a word. It goes back to Samantha and Rebecca, and you get a last chance at this.
It's an S? Okay.
Quickly.
Knots, K-N-O-T-S?
Maybe. Yes, that's it. Woo! Woo! Man, that was wild. All right, 36 for a Lingo, Samantha and Rebecca. Here you go. Good night. I had no idea where that was going to go.
28.
Okay. 68 will give you a Lingo.
Four.
And a four. All righty. Samantha and Rebecca, our elves, have 275. Bill and Molly Ann, our Santas. Samantha, Rebecca, congratulations. You're going to be playing bonus Lingo. Bill, Molly Ann, thank you so much for coming on the show. We have some nice parting gifts for you. Happy holidays to you, and thank you again.
Thank you
so much. Well, we're going to come back and see if Rebecca and Samantha can take home all the cash and all the stuff in today's Lingo Round, bonus Lingo right after this. Stay with us. Boy, that was wild. Welcome back. Time to play bonus lingo. This is where the rubber meets the road. I'm telling you, Rebecca and Samantha, that was quite a race.
Close.
Now it's time to see if you can win that $15,000 in cash and prizes. I'm going to give you 2 minutes to guess as many five-letter words as you can. This is how it's going to go. I'm going to give you up to five guesses for each word. For every one you get right, you're going to get a lingo ball, which you'll use to try to complete your bonus lingo card in order to win that $15,000 in cash and prizes. Now remember, you have two free letters, one from your lingo during the game and one for winning the game. Okay?
Okay.
Clock's going to start as soon as you see the two letters in the first word. And here they are.
Faith. F-A-I-T-H.
False. F-A-L-S-E. Fatal. F-A-T-A-L.
It's a bonus letter if you want.
Bonus letter.
Okay.
Fault. F-A-U-L-T.
I thought that's what you were going to go for first. That has to be it. Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Trick. T-R-I-C-K.
Truck. T-R-U-C-K.
Yep. Two. Minute 15
Beach.
Left.
B-E-A-C-H. Bless, B-L-E-S-S.
Use your bonus if you want. You're down to a minute.
Okay, bonus.
Begin, or B-E-G-I-N.
Here we go, three.
Given, G-I-V-E-N. Girth, G-I-R-T-H.
Good. Seconds left.
Grave, G-R-A-V-E.
Keep going, just keep
going. Giant, G-I-A-N-T.
Just keep going.
Great, G-R-E-A-T.
Good. Get rid of it.
Yeah. What is it?
I don't know, what was it? Quickly. What was it? Great gifts, okay, go ahead, you got 8 seconds, come on.
Angle, A-N-G-L-E.
Be there, good, come good, on, good. Be there.
Angel.
Go ahead.
Angel.
Get quick.
Angel.
Spell it out.
A-N-G-E-L.
No.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, well, daggone it. Well, you have what? You got three lingo balls? Okay, here's the deal. If you get the first lingo on the first ball you pull, we got a little gift under the tree for you called a vacation to Jamaica, which you will like very much. Okay, let's give you your lingo board. You got three shots at this. Let's see what's going to be the number to give you your lingo on that trip to Jamaica. 44. It is a 44. Who has 44 in their hand?
Me.
No. Rebecca's going for it.
I'm going for it.
Okay,
girl.
Go.
Close, 46.
46. You were close. You were close. Okay, now let's see. 68 or 44 will give it to you. Here we go. Still playing for $5,000, all you missed the other.
68.
Did you get it? Yeah. All right, $5,000. Very nicely done. All right. Remember, it's not just letters, it's lingo. Happy holidays, everybody.
Croton Watches created this beautifully styled watch with a personalized Lingo logo. The quality of Croton will always endure. Croton Watch Company, fine watches since 1878. Super Clubs Grand Lido San Souci, a romantic spa retreat built on the cliffs and beach of Jamaica's North Coast. A super inclusive resort where tipping's not allowed. Super Clubs, call toll free 1-800-GO-SUPER.